My name is Ibrahim Muhammad Hisham Jabir, and I'm the president and founder of Color Me Muslim, which is an identity-based organization dedicated to social and cultural advancement in and beyond the Muslim community. The vision of Color Me Muslim is to define and transmit a culture of Islamic pride that inspires Muslims to be proud of their way of life and equips them with the necessary rhetoric, mannerisms, and overall self-respect that it requires for them to maintain their identity within the context of today's societies. Since 2011, we have sought to achieve this agenda through various projects, programs, productions, and publications, bringing forth content that specifically caters to our mission. From our annual youth summit, hunger drive, summer apprenticeship program, to our book signings and spoken word showcases, we have taken on a diverse presentation in order to fulfill a very lofty goal. I hope that the ADR Fellowship will help take the vision of Color Me Muslim to the next level of professionalism by refining my understanding of business and social entrepreneurship. And there's much to be gained from being immersed in an atmosphere of learning, networking, and intellectual, social, and cultural exchange that perhaps will bring about new ideas and new techniques in regards to fulfilling the vision of Color Me Muslim. I'm pleased to be a part of the ADR Fellowship, and I hope that the ADR Fellowship is pleased to be a part of me. As always, assalamu alaikum, and long live the Deen.